And there goes right. Skywalker. He'll be hard pressed to catch up with the leaders today.
Come on.
They're heading into the Mushroom Mesa. Now these are mushrooms I wouldn't want an mouthful of.
Chupalego de Mushto.
Come on.
The Mahonic has crashed out of the race. Tough to watch, but the crowd seems to love it. Not bad for a kid with only two legs. Fitting these parts through the notch is like fitting Java into an X-34 land speeder. It's gonna be tight. Seems like our Rangers have some company out there in the shape of some meddling custom Raiders. Yeah.
Ah.
This is more like it!
Nate, gonna win this one. Damn it. I don't think. I am not going to win this. No, damn, very clear. I'm not going to win this.
Mushrooms I wouldn't want a mouthful of. Chupalego de Mushto. Mahonic has crashed out of the race. Tough to watch, but the crowd seems to like it. losing Java into an F-34 loudspeeder. It's gonna be tight.
Trusting on this bloody weapon. I'm definitely gonna win this again, either.
Seems like our Rangers have some company on. Boom! More rats around. There aren't enough pit droids in the galaxy to fix that pod now. Not bad for a kid with only two legs. It doesn't matter how many eyes you got when you head into the darkness of the Laguna Cave.
Let's go. Yep. Damn it. Just gonna have to keep trying.
Looks like a couple of Tuscan Raiders who camped out on the canyon. almost complete. Just two more to go. If they can survive now.
Damn it.
There goes Skywalker's power coupling!
I'm never gonna win unless I reattach it.
Yes! At long last.
To the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later on so you can release the boy.
Mom! Look at all the credits we have!
Now you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee!
Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes.
What about Mom?
Son, my place is here. It is time for you to let go.
I will come back and free you, Mom. I promise.
Master Anakin, I should prefer it if I were a little more completed.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish you, 3PO. Bye.
Oh, my.
Anakin, it's time for us to leave Tatooine. Let's hurry back to the ship.
You mean I get to come with you? In your starship?
If Master Obi-Wan not getting Bordo and leaving us here, he's no liking Jar Jar.
I don't know about that, Jar Jar. I'm sure he thinks you're charming.
Hmm. Obi-Wan. Muy, muy gruff.
I am unable to help, but another solution will reveal itself, I'm sure.
Yeah. Come learn some new stuff.
Be right, Chris. Happy.
Anakin, drop bell. Oh, goober fish. Go. Tell them to take off.
Well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers, perhaps we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed. However, I believe that stranger may have been a Sith Lord.
That's Coruscant. The entire planet is one big city.
There's no sand anywhere.
Thank you. been a target.
Droid doesn't need all those gold ships, right? This one's mine now anyway, so you can't have it! This is easy. There's no way you'll catch me.
Fancy that. A personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo, so my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi. It is a great gift to see you alive, Your Majesty. With the communications breakdown, we had begun fearing the worst. I'm anxious to hear about the situation on Naboo. Your Highness, would you be so kind as to accompany me to the Senate to discuss the matter there?
The
The Supreme Chancellor Valorum has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation on Naboo. Though, I must be frank, he has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion. I believe our best option is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor who can take control and give us justice.
I can get you where you need to be. So, where's your final destination? Won't take you too long. Just sit back and relax.
Transport ships will take us to the Senate building. I have some prior business to attend to, so I shall go on ahead. Once you're ready, come find me in my office. We shall proceed to the meeting. Until then.
Be right, plus planet. Happy! Where are you heading? Hope you find what you're looking for, physically and emotionally.
Are you ready to begin the meeting?
Teeny.
We must do something quickly to stop the Federation. Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Order! Order!
I've decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded, this boy's future is.
Do you really believe we can convince Boss Mass to help us, guys?
What other option is there? I have faith we can convince him.
You should not know a boss like me, sir. He's a stubborn like a famba.
Encouraging as always, Jar Jar.
Safe travels, friend. I've received an update since you last checked in, you know. It's all very complex stuff, isn't it? I'm available day and night, so just pop by when you need to. Not like you need to sleep or anything.
Everybody go.
The place has been deserted.
I pray that Boss Nass is still here.
Locked up
big bubble. Don't Desa know how muy of a head pain it is to open? All the switches and all the workings. Nisa getting tired just thinking about it.
There's nobody here either. Have they been captured?
Perhaps they have. Or maybe they fled.
Of course, sir. Bogenheiden. When in trouble, go to sacred place. Mechanics no find them there. Follows me. Here, Misa found a secret entrance. Misa be needing secret key to get in sacred place. Misa know it round here somewheres. Here we are. But it looks broken. Use a fix and use to enter sacred place.
Talk about using your head.
Misa sure must not be this way.
Charge your beast. You better hasten good reason for bringing outsiders to sacred place.
Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala. I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala.
Dobra Kwikuni Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary to protect myself. If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever. I beg you to help us.
We are being friends.
Let's go! Let's head to the palace. We must launch an attack on their control ship and confront the Viceroy.
The Gungans will do their part. But if the Viceroy escapes, he will return with another droid army, Your Highness.
That is why we must head to Theed immediately and retake the palace.
What's my part? I want to help!
You help by hiding somewhere safe and staying alive.
Doesn't sound like helping.
Find cover! Quick!
Get to your ships!
You'll be safe there.
My guess is the Viceroy is in the throne room.
But that's my ship!
We'll handle this.
We'll take the long way.
Be on guard, and remember your training, Obi-Wan.
We have company. More droids, Master.
Backup has arrived. Roger, Roger.
Let's
he's playing with us. Come on, we mustn't let him get away. Quite the leap. My thighs couldn't manage it. Find another way to reach him.
Ah! barriers are very dangerous. Use caution. Broken. We shall manually open it. Patience, Agnes. We will overcome this obstruction.
Come on.